feng shui. Have to grab these retro 14s, these are last shots. I had a pair of these motherfuckers, man, and I got the motherfuckers too small. Got a size 10, I need a 10 and a half. Brand new. Supposed to peel this off. I might just leave this on here though, because last time I peeled it off, it was from Noah Vey. I mean, honestly, from what I can see, I think the tumble leather on here is kind of different. It feels softer. And I don't know whether or not they had suede like this on the tip, but I know this is different, definitely. This little shiny ass Batman and Robin ass motherfucking red. This is some bullshit red. This is some shit that the Joker had in that new motherfucking Suicide Squad movie. This that type of shit. I don't like that. But you know, it's cool to put in my collection. Last shots, retro 14s, 10 and a halfs, feng shui, the crep. And I'm out.